Hey everyone, welcome back to Victus Explains. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to fix the Windows 11 installation has failed error that pops up during Windows setup, especially when you're installing the latest builds like Windows 11 24H2 or 25H2. So here's what you need to do: when you're on the Windows setup screen, go ahead and click Next. On the following page, click Next again. Now here's the important part, the trick that actually fixes the problem. Instead of continuing with the current setup version, click right here and switch back to your previous Windows 11 setup file. Run the installation from that older version and let it go through all the steps. Most of the time, this simple method completely resolves the Windows 11 installation has failed error and lets the installation finish without any issues. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.